shawty know she a tell. Slam shit look like Dre and Michelle. I been going crazy giving them hell. She ain't tryna go with me, I'm a pair. I crush a lot, baby girl, I'm a player. Connect the dots, then I plug up the scale. If we get caught, they gon' give me the chill. Fuck the law, make them earn what they pay. Ain't no back and forth with no bitches, ain't tinted. Rolls Royce truck, bitch, it ain't renting. They bragging about bitches, I promise we hit them.
Hey YouTube, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Pretty TT. My hair is pink, baby. It's giving bubblegum, cotton candy. Tyson being a hater. Anyway, if you wanna see me do this, I was gonna record me putting it on and stuff, but I'm not a professional. So, your girl don't know what she's doing for real. I mean, she's on. It looks good to me, personally. For me to not know what I'm doing, it looked good. So, anyway, keep watching how I dyed this thing. I slapped that thing on. I dropped some pictures on Instagram. Make sure you follow me. I'm going to put it right here. Make sure you follow me so you can see the drip. Y'all, I cracked myself up. Don't even mind me, but yeah, watch the video. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I got a pot of water boiling on a stove right there. I don't know if you see it. That is moving out, but here she is. It's very hot. So I'm going to take and pour it. Should I do this shit in the sink? I'm nervous. Like, I don't want to burn it. Okay. My auntie's going to be like, what the fuck are you doing?
So we're going to get some more water.
I'm gonna put a little. Okay, so my other pot, it's not as boiling. It's boiling right at this point. Okay. I feel like that should be enough. If I wanna do it again, then I will. If I want to add more, I will. That should be enough. I have three different pinks. Pink Mania, Pink Obsession, and Atomic Pink. So I just, I don't know if you can see. The lighting is really bad, but it's because that shit is behind me. So anyway. And I think I'm going to start with, I thought I was gonna use all of them, but I'm not, honestly. I think I'm gonna start with the middle one. This is level 7, 8, and 9. I don't know which one is darker. I forgot. It looks like 2, maybe. I don't know. We're gonna take one and we're gonna dump it in there. That's how this is gonna go. I don't know if you can see. I'm recording. Oh, I'm so nervous. Dang, I hope this come out right. So I did like a little more than half. I'm just trying to mix it up really, really good. Just on my fingers. My thing is, ooh, it smells like really good. This smells so good, like roses or some shit. I don't know. It smells good. It smells really good. I'm just gonna finish off the bottle. Mm-hmm. So this is me just showing y'all the wig inside the water. I let it sit like this for like 10 minutes, I think. Maybe a little bit longer. Maybe a little less. I kept putting my hand in the water knowing it was hot. Don't do that.
All right, you can't really see the color, but she's giving. What I'm gonna do is,
so this is after I pulled the wig out of the water. Me showing y'all like how, first of all, I never combed this wig through or none of that. Like, I would just dump it in that water. This was just a trial and error, and it came out good. So after I showed y'all this part, I added some more dye to the water. I'll explain that a little later, maybe, I think. But yeah, the wig was cute, so, but I just wanted more color.
I'd use this whole bottle. I did use this whole bottle, Pink Mania, and then I ended up adding half of this bottle and then a little bit of this bottle to the water after I let the first bottle sit for like 10 minutes. So, I don't know if I recorded that part or not, but this is what she's looking like. I'm gonna pull her out. Pardon me for getting to record an outro. It's been a couple days. I definitely took the pink wig off. She will be back on soon. Again, like I said, follow me on Instagram to see the drip. Anyway, thanks for watching my video. Don't forget to like the video because you obviously like the video. Subscribe to my channel so you can see more stuff. Comment down below. Let me know if you like this type of content. Let me know what you want to see from your girl, Pretty TT. Pieces.